Daniel started off to work, kissed his wife goodbye, then met up with the others at the mouth of Big Creek Mine. They started down together when about 2 miles below, they heard a blast that trapped them fast. There was nowhere they could go. It took 2 days to find them way down in the mines. They were trapped behind the wall where they tried to buy some time. But the shaft was polluted and the air supply destroyed. The only one found left alive was Daniel McElroy. They gave their life so that one man could live. He was the youngest with his wife and 2 small kids. They knew he would be needed by his little boy and girl. So with God's help, they saved the life of Daniel McElroy. Darkness passes over and the sun begins to shine. Folks will tell the story of the men from Big Creek Mine. How when everything went wrong, they did what they thought was right and shared their own air supply to save a young man's life. They gave their life so that one man could live. He was the youngest with his wife and 2 small kids. They knew he would be needed by his little boy and girl. So with God's help, they saved the life of Daniel McElroy. With God's help, they saved the life of Daniel McElroy.